Yes, I pointed out Monday that even though Robert Kraft had just won this huge victory, the videos of him allegedly receiving sex could still be released. Now, his attorneys have swooped in to say, please don't make it so, Judge. Kraft's lawyers filing a new motion saying once Kraft's case is decided, they believe the state is poised to release those videos, which they say would be put to the most damaging possible use in the public arena, doing damage far surpassing any possible misdemeanor conviction. So we asked State Attorney Dave Ehrenberg if they are planning to release the videos, which would be legal and normal under Florida public records law.
One of the options available to us is to appeal the judge's ruling. We'll make that decision soon. Now, as far as the videos themselves, the courts have given us two court orders to that prevent us from releasing the videos, and of course we're going to abide by the court's rulings.
Did you know who those detectives were?
The Kraft attorneys are cleverly putting themselves on the same side as the judge who ruled against admitting the videos into trial, writing, the court should make it abundantly clear that the state cannot make an end run around the court's orders by simply dismissing its charges against Mr. Kraft and then releasing the videos with impunity. Because it was the judge who ruled that while police were right to get the video search warrant, they violated Kraft's constitutional right to privacy, even if he were engaging in illegal sex. And now it's up to the same judge to decide whether to seal those videos forever. The next hearing is Friday.